be right below the village now.
Everything that happened?
It is not a coincidence that the beast disrupted our wedding. If the beast is afraid of something, that thing is exactly what we must do.
But why?
To thwart its evil plans. To protect ourselves and your beloved sister.
But I can't get married while my sister's life is in danger.
There's no sign of the bear nor Lily's sister in the castle.
Are all paths to the village guarded?
Not even a mouse could pass.
Good. Watch out for Lily's sister. She is the bear's associate, and leave a guard at the gate.
I can't allow this wedding to happen. I have to sneak inside the inn and speak to Lily.
Thank you. Heavens, you're back! They told me you'd been captured by that beast!
I'm fine, Dad. It's not the bear, but Edward who is planning to do evil. He is not what he seems.
Strange, but somehow I knew it all along. That boy commands unnatural charm and charisma over other people.
That's why when I expose him, it must be in front of the others. It's the only way to convince them to our side. But first, I need to talk to Lily.
I'll go with you.
No, Dad. I have to go alone. Silent. You know I'm right.
Take this token. It's one of the two that will open the gate to the backyard of the inn. Unfortunately, I don't have the other one. You'll have to get it yourself.
Thank you.
climb up there, but how?
Thank you.
can't, Edward.
It's the only way to thwart the beast's plans.
But you said you shot it.
This is no ordinary bear. I'm not sure if a crossbow bolt can kill it.
My sister.
I will find her as soon as the wedding's done. She will be all right, I promise.